Lerner. seem secure.
Thank you.
Hey.
Shoot. Don't mind the clutter.
Sweet.
Not now,
oh,
Private.
Sorry, sir.
Where's Connors?
The lieutenant said
he's not
at his tracks.
Post.
Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh my... Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us?
Wandering through places like this is how people end up someone else's dinner.
Take a look.
Yes.
Maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except... this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. I guess we know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. We stole her damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
Hey, Doc.
Dangerous world out there. Good thing, too. Otherwise, no business for doctors, am I right?
Not today.
Let me know if that changes.
I can't believe we slept this late.
Thank you.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Anything been happening around here?
If you don't mind, prefer to just...
Let's see what you have.
Thank you.
guess everyone deserves a chance at life. Even if it is life as a walking meat grinder.
Nice.
Nice being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home. Wakey, wakey, Blue. Come on. Time to move.
Make a move and I'll end you, Wastelander.
Hear that? Company!
Let's see now.
Remember, I'd still need those parts. The old automatons.
Starting to get a little crowded here, so you've got some carpentry experience, right?
Hey.
Take a peek.
That's it.
killer. You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Slag. We are the Forged. And you, stranger, you're somebody with some guts. Right? See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
Please, let me go!
What you're right.
Gonna be, Jake?
I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last
I
chance,
I guess we wouldn't
Jake.
Be lucky enough for him to just fall.
If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three, well, it's over. One.
Help!
Two! Three!
Tries to leave, kill her.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Slag, and we are the Forged. And you, stranger, you're somebody with some guts. I like that. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
You're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake. You don't have to do this.
Please, let me go!
You're right. I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake.
I guess we wouldn't be lucky enough for him to just fall.
If you don't kill the prisoner before I count to three, well, it's over. One.
Help!
Two! Three!
You are so dead!
Ah!
killer.
You must be pretty.
Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Slag. CJ,
you're gonna kill me.
Stealing things. Uh-huh. Oh, this wonderful kill.
You said we'd be raped.
Prove to me that you can.
Okay.
Walk away, Jake.
Please, let me go.
You're right.
I don't want to join the force. I just want to go home.
Last chance, Jake.
Lucky enough for him to just fall.
You don't kill a prisoner before I count to three.
Always happy to help.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to join them. Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Yes. Excellent. Hey.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Too many miles
doc.
On the road.
Tell the good doc what's wrong.
The pay is terrible.
Spend your caps, and I'll make it all better.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, doctor.
You have any of those...
Feeling sick.
All right. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
I'm pretty beat up.
Scrapes and bruises. All done. Any other complaints?
No, we're done.
Take better care of yourself.
Doc.
Dangerous world out there. Good thing, too. Otherwise, no business.
Yeah. See what...
You have any of those?
All the rats are gone.
Good.
That was it.
Off you go.
Hey, at least it's honest work. Hey.
Take things one day at a time.
We slept this late.
Thank you.
Wakey, wakey, Blue. Come on.
Please don't.
Yes.
side.
You're getting paranoid. There ain't nothing here.
Hey.
Help yourself.
Too fucking quiet.
What was that? What was that?
Thank you. Don't let any of these Zeller's army bastards live.
Hey, I'll tell Kessler what you've done for us.
Anything in here.
Sweet.
Kessler send you?
Thank God.
Thank you.
Just get warmed up over here.
Let me know. Who could do something like that?
Hey.
You say the word. Yourself?
I couldn't take much more of it.
That's
Thank
it.
You. I'm running. I'm not gonna look back.
Sweet. Don't let any of these Zeller's army bastards live.
Hi.
I'll tell Kessler what you've done for us.
Nice.
Kessler send you? Thank God.
This place. don't expect anyone will bother us in here.
Name's Opal. You got caps, I got goods. Don't be an idiot and we'll get along fine.
I'll take a look, sure. Hey.
Point the way.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Let's see what you have.